Hey guys, in this video I will show you how to update your Euphoria to the latest CM12.1. So first of all, go into phone settings, then about phone option, then click on system updates. If you have rooted your phone, then do not update it via OTA, it will surely give you an error. And if you have not rooted your phone, you can wait for the OTA and download it. If you have rooted your phone, I will show you how to update it. Now tap on the build number 7 times. Click the back button, go into developer options. Now check advanced reboot. Now download 3 files from the description down below. First one is cmlatiuszip, second one is cm12zip, third one is recovery.img. So download 3 files and place it in a folder. Now press the power button, click on reboot and recovery. Now if you have rooted your phone, you should have TWRP installed. If you don't have TWRP, then click on the I button on the screen right now to watch how to install TWRP in Euphoria. Now click on install, select the CM12zip first and swipe to flash it. After it's done, click on the back button, go into install. Now click on images and select the recovery.img. Select it as recovery and swipe to flash it. Once it's done, go to the main menu by pressing the back button, go into reboot and then recovery. Now your phone will boot into the CM recovery. Now from that recovery, click on apply update, click on choose from internal storage 0 and then select the cmlatiuszip. The updating process will take 10 to 15 minutes, then make sure your battery is charged at least 30%, if not then connect it to a charger. Now after it's done, click on reboot system now. And now you have official CM12.1 update installed on your Euphoria. So let me show you what's new in this update. So the launcher is updated and you can see the new U wallpaper. The camera is improved, the charging time is improved, the battery life is improved. There are some new apps like the Cyanogen browser, the design of the audio effects app is changed, there are some new icons, everything is buttery smooth. And if you see any lag, then lock your phone and keep it aside for 10 minutes, let it cool down and then start to use the phone. The lag will be gone. So that's it for this video. If you want more tutorials, then don't forget to click the red subscribe button